Pay attention to the vibration in his voice.